is going to lose me, right?
Man.
All right, mate. Look a bit off. Is the station going to work?
Why?
Seen any elephants yet?
Nah. We did see a good pile of elephant shit on patrol, though. That chap, Derek, the one who was wandering around with the camera, he's a bit of a legend. You know, the
So much for my big plan, huh?
Fake life.
What's that?
That plastic compound I was trying to recall earlier, back in Namibia, the bush was full of Soviet mines, mate.
Your malaria is giving you trouble. I'm afraid I must send you to a colleague. He runs a general store a mile southwest of Pala. It's on your map. He is a good man. He'll give you what medicine you need, but you must earn his gratitude. Take these travel papers to him. You'll earn both my gratitude and his. I warn you, the militias attack that place. God protect you, sir.
come in, and certainly took care of those animals. And you have passports. Our friends in back will be happy to see you.
Come, come in. You have the fever, my daughter too. We will share our medicine. You have travel documents? You will be better now, we will be better. We help each other, yes?
Until next time.
My friend, how about some side work today? Here's my problem. This Ukrainian is trying to move in on my business. He's got a shipment coming in. Bad product, none of it clean. You take out that convoy and I'll bring in some special inventory for you. I love that enterprising spirit, my friend.
We need every man, woman and child to do their part. To stay and to fight for the cause of the UFLL. If you are on the road, hear my voice.
Thank you.
everything they can find. My friend, what are your thoughts on a little business arrangement? There's a man bringing in a load of low-grade arms from the east trying to undercut me, you understand. Take out that shipment and I'll bring in something special for you next time you buy. I knew you'd see it that way.
Thank you.